Welcome to our sound journey today as we focus on the waning moon in Aquarius, which is an air sign, even though most people think it's a water sign because Aquarius was the water bearer. And we will hear elements of both in our instruments today. So as we get ready to do this, we know that there are times where we make plans, we put ourselves totally into them, and then we celebrate. But today is more a time for resting, for releasing, for making space. And we're going to use the words of Sonia Ricotti, who said, "Surrender to what is, let go of what was, and accept and have faith in what will be." So keeping those words in mind, I want you to recline your chairs, come all the way back, and once back, adjust your neck pillows up or down so that they're in your most comfortable position. And let's just begin to make a connection through our breath. I want you to exhale completely and then inhale 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, hold 2, out 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And just continuing with that slow, steady, rhythmical breath, begin to surrender to the present moment. To your breath and to your intention of surrendering to what is, letting go of what was.
Thank you.
Now it's time to return from our sound journey today. And as we become conscious again of the room and of our breath, begin to deepen your breath once again, returning to the in-breath of 5, holding for 2, and then exhaling deeply, completely to a count of 7. Just taking several of those deep breaths in and out, following the breath through the body, noticing, observing, without judgment, any sensations in your body, areas that might be warmer, might be cooler, might be tingling, might even have a numb sensation. Just observing and letting the breath pass through every area, every cell of the body. And begin to make some small movements. Wiggle your fingers, wiggle your toes, and then larger movements, circling your wrists, circling your ankles one direction, then the other. We might hear some cracks, some creaks, some pops. That's good. We're releasing, which was part of our intention, surrendering. And just beginning to bring some tension now back into the body. Let's take a big in-breath. Breathe out completely. And now visualize this next in-breath entering through the soles of our feet, bringing tension, causing us to flex that foot, point the toes up toward the ceiling, bring the tension up through the calves, through the knees, into the thighs, and through the abdomen area, up to your waist. And as you exhale, release and relax that tension. Another in-breath, flex the soles of the feet again, bring in that breath, visualizing it through the feet, up, back through the legs, up to the abdomen, into the chest, the shoulders, and down to the fingers. Everything neck down, filled with tension as your lungs are filled with air. And exhale slowly, completely, while releasing all the tension. Another breath in, no tension, full breath in. And breathe out with a sigh. Ah, good. Bringing back the tension with the breath, full body tension this time as you feel your body with breath, with tension from the toes up to the top of your head. If you're able, take your arms overhead, get a full body stretch. Hold it as long as you can. And when you cannot hold it any longer, lower your arms, release and relax all the tension. Full breath in, no tension. Full breath out. Full breath in. Release your breath as you slowly look over your right shoulder, feeling the stretch down your neck. Inhale back to center. Exhale as you look over your left shoulder. Inhale back to center. Exhale. And with this next inhalation, bring your chairs to the upright position. And once there, sit very still while the blood and the breath travel through the body several times, making sure that the blood travels up into the top of your head. Several breaths in and out. And now, let's breathe in together. In, two, three, four, five. Hold, two, and out with a sigh. Full breath in, two, three, four, five, hold, seven, out, two, three, four, five, six, seven. This time in, raising your shoulders up to your ears as you breathe in. Hold it for two more. Roll them down and back as you exhale completely. Gently open your eyes and let me show you my gratitude, Wendy and Joel, for being here today, remembering our intention of surrendering to what is, letting go of what was, and having faith in what will be. Thank you. Thank you.